Missoula's Rock Station 96.3 The Blaze. Here with the 15-year-old MMA fighter that we were talking about earlier. Now, Conall, are you officially an MMA fighter? Is that, we can call you that now?
Yeah, I'm an amateur MMA fighter.
Okay, yeah, get right up on that mic. And so you must have been training for how long, your entire life?
Yeah, basically, since I was 5 years old.
Conall is from here in Missoula, and he's here with Matt Powers. And you've got a fight coming up this weekend, so you've been training. You guys are off to train right now, in fact.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me about this fight this weekend.
Well, I'm going to be fighting a 23-year-old man.
And, I mean, like, how are you feeling about that? Is that intimidating?
No. I just look at it as a fight. It's nothing else.
It's so different
from me fighting a 15-year-old kid.
So it's not about the age, it's just about the ability, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
And, Matt, you're kind of catching some flack. Like, you know, people are like, you're going to let your 15-year-old kid fight a 23-year-old guy? But, I mean, isn't that like any sport? You're sending your kid out on the field
absolutely.
For football? Or?
It's, he's trained for this sport. So he's not going to go out and get hit, kicked, kneed any different than he gets hit, kicked, kneed in practice. The only difference is we have never fought this guy before. Every day, Conall trains with pro fighters, amateur fighters. His chief training partner right now, Brylon Larson, is actually fighting for the bantamweight title up there.
Right. And this is a big event going on. Did you say in Great Falls?
It's in Great Falls, yes. ICF 24, I believe.
And that's on Saturday?
It is.
Okay. And is this because I'm not familiar with the sport, so do you guys go on to other tournaments, or how does that work?
Well, basically, it's you have individual fights, and because he is 15, it's his first 3 or 4 fights that we have. I want to kind of make sure that they're tailored towards his style of fighting. And then next year, after wrestling season, he can start fighting again. And by the time he graduates high school, he'll have enough amateur fights to where if we decide to, he can go pro.
Right. All right, you guys. Well, thank you for coming by this afternoon. And we will get all this information up on the website so that you can keep track of Conall and see how he does this weekend and what he has in store for the future.
Thank you.
Thanks, you guys.